Hello everyone! Wow! This is my first time in 5 weeks without going out. So this is Hong Kong Explorer once again, guys. And I'll show you how pandemic works here. So it's not a lot of people here. I'm just going to the agency to sign a new contract. And I'll show you how Central looks like nowadays. So I'll see you later. So ito yung sitwasyon ngayon, guys, dito. Hindi na masyado marami yung tao. Although mayroon pa rin, pero hindi katulad ng dati na talagang hindi ka makaka ang haba ng pila. So ngayon tingnan nyo, konti lang sila. So ayan, tingnan natin sa loob ng train kung anong kung gaano karami yung galing sa Kennedy Town. So ayan, andito tayo, guys, sa Central Station. Konti lang sila. Although doon, medyo marami ng konti pa dito. Tingnan natin, guys, pag nasa train na tayo. So, I'm still waiting for that train. Dumadami pero hindi siya katulad ng dati, guys. So the train is coming, guys. So not siyang masyadong tao. Ayan, bakante yung ano, guys. Usually kasi, guys, pag Sunday, ano to? Pag Sunday ay 6 seater. Guys, I just want to show you guys that here in Central, this is the unusual Sunday that you will see here. As you can see, there's not a lot of people here. But before, as you noticed in some of my video here in Central, these places, these streets, until there, they are full of people. But look at this place now here in Central. This is very unusual, unlike before, guys. You cannot walk easily from here because there's a lot of people sitting there everywhere in this street. And here, as usual, here is full of people parking over there. So let's see, guys. So as you can see, wow, nothing. This place is empty. You see, guys, before this place is very crowded. That's why I don't like to come in here. So, but now look. There is only few people. And here before, this place is full, really full. And this street, really full of people. So now, as you can see under, not a lot of people walking in this bridge. As you can see. So this is the central post office.